Hey, after a nice little break down by the wharf in Naramata, a bathroom break too, let's try getting back up that hill. Residual gear issues, but we're good to go. Ten percent grade's a murder, man. Thank you. cloud. Penticton up there to the right. See there shortly. There, I'm gonna give you a little view here. Can't go by without seeing this. Pretty cool, huh? rows and rows of apple trees that go straight up, genetically modified to do so. And goddamn broken glass. Thank you. Have a good one. Passed by a guy holding me a stuff. Got a way nicer bike though, so you know. Plus, he looks like he's about 5'4, so I know. Excuses. I know. Definitely got me on the hill, man. Yeah, it looks like he might have me on the streets too. I wonder if they're angry. In that case, they'd be the grapes of wrath, right? We're gonna go down here and see the water. Thank you. Yep, yep, but I got no room. Good luck! Thank you. cool. Thank you. Okay, let's try that again, now that we're at Home Sweet Van, not at Koncept Kalifornia. So again, I missed about probably 20 minutes. I'll take a look at the footage in there, but it was all going uphill coming back into Summerland, so boring. So I don't think you're gonna mind. Anyway, to recap, that was about 74 and a half, you know, to Koncept Kalifornia, right to here, probably another kilometer, whatever. 3 hours and 20 minutes, so really good push, really nice day, and oh wow, that was a lot of vertical. So hope you really enjoyed that. I'm going to enjoy it watching it myself when I'm busy in the middle of minus 30 on my stationary trainer. Anyway, have a good one.